pick up MP.
Hey, who got here?
No, no, no!
I'll take it.
Hey, hey, yo, yo!
Be open.
Who's watching here?
Hey, swing it! Don't forget the card!
D up on MP.
Right there! Who's watching him?
Who's got ball? Good finish, man.
Double, double,
double, double.
Check MP!
Hey, yo, right here, right here!
Close out on MP!
Yo,
front
him! Box him out! Yo!
Shot!
Good boy!
No! Box him out!
Yo.
Get on MP!
That's the pick!
That's all right, grab it and help him!
I got him!
You got him!
Join my party. Bro, just join it, nigga. I'm in the game. Join? You hop off, hop off!
What the fuck?
Bro, that's not saying,
bro. Like, cutting
somebody. Bro, put your headset on, nigga.
What's that shit right there, man? Nah, you have to wait for a second, man. What's that?
when did it?
Yo. Huh? Hop on right here. Wait, upgrade the build. Check how much VC you got. How much? That's it? Alright, just save it. Check how much boost you got. Bro, you gotta get used to this shit, bro. Check boost. Check how many boosts you got. Yes. No, your skill boost. Like, how many shooting boosts do you have? Nigga, what? Nigga, how many do you have? No, nigga, skill boost. Then you can shoot good. Yes, jump shot skill boost. 9? That means you have 9 games left. Remember that when you play 9 games. Buy some more. Hop on. Yes, hop on. Where the fuck do I have jeans on? Nigga, you bought, that's why you have a little bit of boot, a little bit of VC. Can you buy something? That's cap, because there's no fucking tattoo in 900. Just say your VC. You know how to shoot, right? Same shit. Why don't you plug a headset in, nigga? What? What'd you say? Why don't you put a headset in, nigga? I can barely hear you. He blocked that shit. I got him. Call Carter. Yo, this nigga small ass meter. Gale, switch. Run to the corner. What? Guard corner. Shoot, come on. That's too much. Too much. Pass the ball. No. Yes, good shot. Thank God, bro. Come on. Guard blue. The blue sweater. Not nice, man. Good D. No way. Come on. Go down, girl. Good job. Nice shot. He missed. That was a bad shot. Stick him, do not leave him. He got takeover. Takeover, that means he can shoot good. Soft. Get the fucking board. Switch. Let me guard no shirt. This nigga fade, bruh. Won't stop. Let me guard him. Let me guard whoever has the ball. Why this nigga leave? This poker sucks. You've seen a million. Have you ever wondered how this trick is done? It's one of those things to where you know it has something to do with his shovel, yet it's still confusing to look at. Well, it turns out that the simplest explanation is the right one. A YouTube video shows one of these magicians getting ready for this illusion. There seems to be a big metal base that connects to the metal shovel. The metal shovel connects to a rod that goes up and through the magician's thick jacket. All of this is fastened to a harness system, which allows the magician to rotate and swivel. Have you ever wondered how this trick is done? It's one of those things where you know it has something to do with... Let's roll.
Today I want to vault over all three of these walls in one singular jump without touching the ground in between. So I started on these first two walls to kind of get warmed up and ready for it, and it wasn't too hard, so then I wanted to drop into this alleyway area after it, but I couldn't see where I needed to go from the takeoff. So I put these two rocks down so I knew where to aim for, and then after that I went to the next challenge, which was trying to land on the third wall with my feet. I got that one pretty quickly, so then all I had left was to put my hands on the third wall instead of my feet. And when I tried the first time, I got scared and I put my foot down. So I'm glad I practiced that. So then I ran back up and I got my hands on all three walls on this one, which completed my challenge. It made
I'll let you have a little secret. This is really hard. It would you cut the pack, please, and just bag of this pack up, sir? Excuse me. Sorry about that. We all made mistakes. My mother made one. Let me try that again. I used to be good at magic. I'm getting older. Oh, there we are. Now, all the magicians say take a card. Would you please take any card you like? Remember, you have a free choice, okay? Don't let the intrusion anyway whatsoever. All right, you don't have to take that one. I'm only joking. Have a look at it. Show it to the camera. All right, show it over here. Show it over there. Don't show me. Put the card back in the pack. There. All right. Now, the idea of the trick is I'm going to make your card come to the top of the pack. In other words, this card here should be your card. It might not be. I don't know, but we'll see. Tell me, was that your card? It wasn't your card. The Queen of Hearts. Do you know where the Queen is now? She's in England. Buckingham Palace. Take the Queen with your thumb on top. Push it in the middle any way you like. Hold on to the Queen tightly. The card above the Queen should be your card. Was it this one?
No.
Sorry, one underneath. Really?
Yeah.
What was the name of your card?
Joker.
Oh, the Joker. Oh, no one. All right. Did you feel anything? Turn that over. You got it.
What the fuck?
This man noticed that his dog watched him sleep.
Amigos, vine a apoyar a Angie. Angie es amiga de mi hija Monse y de Leto. Va a tener un partido de fútbol ahorita. Mire nomás, está listo para empezar el partido. Angie, ¿cuántos goles vas a meter? Dos goles, eso. Échale ganas, pues. Vas a jugar bien duro, ¿oíste? Ahora, pues, vámonos. Allá está mi hija Monse. Allá está el Claverin, ahí está Monse lista. Esto va a ser un partidazo, amigos. Leto se quedó dormido, no quiso venir. ¡Vámonos! Está listo de empezar el partido, amigos. Ahí está Monse, están calentando, amigos. Están a punto de empezar el partido.
Linking up and assisting is great, but as a striker, your main target is to score.
Here goes another. Another year. Oh man, I'm so excited. God, this class is stupid. Hello, class. I hope you all had a great summer break. Back to gaming.
Ooh, I am.
Shut up. So how about we start with a little refresher to get back into the swing of things, huh?
can't be open.
Who's watching him?
Watch MP at the arc.
Bro, sit in the fucking corner, bruh! Bro, why is you sitting in the fucking corner, bruh? Damn, bruh! The fuck you doing, bruh? Just sit your ass in the corner, these niggas. Fucking corner, bruh. I can get threes, bruh. Just sit your ass in the fucking corner, stupid bitch. Don't matter, bitch. I can get threes. Pussy, sit your ass in the corner. You weak as shit. Like, what? Like, these niggas fucking suck dick, bruh. Oh my god, this Juju nigga sucks dick. Nigga got 13 points in your head, nigga. Damn. And these niggas are bums. So I don't fuck. I got a fucking O-head talking to himself.